say again and twice. I wouldn't do my health if you see our car broke down a few miles up the road. Is your phone in my use?
Please let us land.
You're wet.
She's always wet. Yes. It's raining.
Yes.
Toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much.
my favorite obsession. Yeah. I've been making a man with blonde hair and a tan, and he's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. So, come up to the lab and see what's on the swell. I see you shiver with anticipation. Really to play, so I'll remove
your clothes,
but not the center.
Bolsheviki!
I only ever kissed her.
You better watch up, check once. The drink is juicer, who else will juice ya?
Quite the easy mark you imagine. This sonic transducer. It is, I suppose, some kind of audio vibratory physiomolecular transport device.
You mean?
Yes, Brad. It's something we ourselves have been working on for quite some time. But it seems our friend here has found a means of perfecting it. A device which is capable of breaking down solid matter and then projecting it through space. Who knows? Perhaps even time itself.
Oh.
got such a great friend as a clone to her thigh. How I started to cry, 'cause I wanted to be dressed just the same.
Thank you.
was all I had to say.
¡Adiós!